Hey, Dan.
What's up, Dick?
Try, Dad.
You ain't my dad, you know it, you dick.
Come on. Sit down. We need to have a man-to-man talk.
Man-to-man up your ass, bud.
Oh.
I may not be your biological father, but I'm your new father. We live under the same roof. We need to get along. Give me a chance.
What the hell are you doing? What are you, Catholic priest? I will not be molested by a overweight fucking pedophilic goddamn dick.
I hear that.
Get your hands off me, you sicko. Damn you, you Catholic priest. Let me guess. You got a pet named Dick, and you want me to come with you to Neverland Ranch and pet him, right?
What is it you want from me? What is it you want me to do?
You murdered my mother and covered it up! You committed a conspiracy! Just like the government did to Duncan
Moore! Hold on right there, buddy!
No, you shut the hell up and listen to me, Dick!
It was a boating accident! I did everything I could to try to save your father!
That's bullshit! Are you always bullshitting me? I can tell you are all the bad young bastards!
Oh!
Yeah, that's right! You committed a conspiracy! Just like the government did to Duncan and Neverland!
What?
Huh?
You worked for the government, as a janitor at least. Yeah, you couldn't stand the fact that my mom was my dad. You murdered my mother. You murdered my father.
Now that's enough!
Oh my God, what's going on?
Honey.
You sit down this children, and this is what I can't you tell.
Let me explain.
You were dead, weren't you? Richard, you son of a bitch!
Baby, please!
He touched my privates!
Holy fuck! Damn you, Richard!
Come on! Hey! Baby! Listen. John is a rambunctious little boy. He's just having a little bit of trouble getting over his father's death.
Oh my God, you're a pedophile!
No, Honey Poo!
Honey Poo?
Yeah, Honey Poo. He's just having a little bit of emotional stress, but he'll get over it.
Really?
Yes, really. Now why don't we go to the bathroom and make love doggy style?